Damn. This room's hard. Oh, I can't go back to call that guy again. And I did not do well there at all.
Director Faden here. I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
Comes through the way I need to go, and he'd have to run past all these guys. Ouch.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Let's put him down!
There we go. Ouch. Yeah, I had no chance there. I couldn't kill one person.
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
Reinforcements are here!
Thank you. think I got rid of the healing thing this time. Does look like it. That was close. Oh, that was a challenge, but success. So many different types that there's only two spare spots with no duplicates. That's crazy. Feels like I have to do something with that computer. That's the way I came from. Is there something I need to do there? with those boxes. And we're back at the start. So do I need to do the other one first? Well, I don't need to do anything with that computer. I can't see anything I can do here. Maybe I can't do it until I do the other side. I can't call another one in. I don't know how much I'd use that, so I don't know if it's worth it. I'll take that one, I do use that quite a bit. At least they don't reappear in here. Feels like I need to do something with these. That looks like it's got no power, but where do I get power from and where do I plug it into? These look like generators, but you would think if it's something I needed, you wouldn't be able to use it unless you need to move it to somewhere. Might need to go the other way first, so I can't work it out. Hey Headshot, how you doing? I'm a bit stuck, I don't know where I'm going or what I need to do. I really don't know. I'm near the end of the main story, but DLCs, I have no idea. This is one of the DLCs. I haven't seen the DLCs at all, so I don't know. Mouse and keyboard. Why would I play with a controller when I can get use mouse and keyboard? There we go. Well, it looks like I have to go the other way first, which I seem to be a bit stuck. I don't know what to do in there. Haven't heard of that site for I don't know how long. I get to here and don't see anywhere I can go. I think that's gone right around. Thank you. Oh, here's a place I haven't been yet. Brain missing. To the good for nothings at the security desk, I know you took a part of my brain when you put me through that metal detector. I'm not stupid. I know what they're really for. What I don't know is whether taking a part of my brain causes me to lose my memories or to lose sleep. I've been told if you lose sleep, you lose everything else too. That's where you trick us regular people. Now I don't know which it is. I can't remember what you did to me, but I call you all this much. I don't find this funny at all. I want my memories back, and you can't be sure that the next time I visit the Baltimore Washington International Thurgood Marshall Airport, I will come and find you and make you fix what you broke. Sincerely, I don't think I will be signing this with my real name. Like I said, I'm not stupid. You can just mind your own business. I think you might be a bit. I'll be able to use this to open this. Well, get rid of this black stuff.
All right, Ati. Was this what you had in mind?
I'm going the right way by the looks of it. That's the way I came from, so the way I need to go is this way. I guess clearing those blobs what Artie wannabe to do. Night Springs screenplay, page 2. The robust director shoves the nerd-like scientist aside and heads for the portal control panel. He slams the on button with a determined fist. Director. All the more reason, the entire screen is filled with dangerous red, then it fades away and we see that the two men are in another dimension. The air ripples around them as if they were a 1983 Pontiac Firebird Trans Am, sitting in the Texas sun after a 5-day road trip. Unknown dimension night. Scientist. What have you done? You've doomed us. Director. Control yourself, Doctor. Where's the best beast of yours? Where's this beast of yours? Scientist. Right there, sir. A horrible, shapeless, shifting entity fills the horizon. It can't be described. That's how horrible it is. Director. What a thing of beauty you've been keeping from me. Okay. Anything else in here?